I came to New York in 1962, and I started collecting what later was known as American art pottery, and found out that there was very little in print. It was kind of exciting because here you were piecing together ceramic history by going to flea markets, buy things as an experiment, just to see if this pot was really art or not. Pots are made everywhere simultaneously, and they were influenced by each other. And so that's the way I collect. So at one point, I just concluded that I just like pots.